and I've been friends for about 15 years, and I love him to death. And I'm going to be very honest, she's the only one that actually brought a smile to his face, so God bless you for that.
Fred, I never had a doubt that you weren't the one for her. I can hear her smile through the phone every time she speaks of you. You accept her and love her for who she is and all the ways she wants to change herself.
Fred went all out for his proposal.
I rented a suite at the Cosmopolitan. I set up a bogus photo shoot. She thought she was going to be doing a girls' night out photo shoot with a friend of mine's wife. So I had her hair and makeup all done.
Was out on the balcony, ready to get ready to do the photo shoot. And he comes around the corner and surprised me and got on one knee and asked me to be his wife.
They're both hardworking. They're both sincere.
I feel Fred treats Heidi like a princess.
He thinks of her above himself.
And I really think and I really pray that their marriage lasts forever. Tomorrow's sun will build a great sky. I love this country dearly. I can feel the light clearly. But I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside at the station selling red and white carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I. Before we met, we saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I want to bring my family.
I am so happy that you two have found each other. Today is just the beginning of your life and your journey together. I can't wait to see you grow stronger as a married couple and create a family together.
My hopes for the future are just to have a long, loving life together, have a family, be loyal to each other, respect each other.
Growing old together, just have a great life with Heidi.
Grow together, never, or try not to go to bed mad at one another. Always validate each other's feelings. It will keep you strong. Love isn't something that you find. Love is something that finds you.